You've seen me transform myself into Tony Stark over the course of these videos. But to get my hair done up like Tony Stark, I'm going to the pros.
Star of the third best movie franchise, talking to the star of the two best movie franchises.
Where's the suit? Wait.
Oh, well, do you want, he wants to know where the suit is.
Where's the suit?
First part. And then, here we have the second part. Mr. J!
Iron Man.
Yeah. Now we just need the theme song and a speed it up tempo. Mr. Joker, so you're completely sane, lucid.
The Hulk's here.
I'm just glad Bruce Wayne doesn't have that. He has a lot of money, but he can't do that.
And now, how do you feel about not being able to do that?
But we'll see what happens.
What would you say if I was going to try to buy one?
Do it! Do it! Do it!
Alright, well, not here. We'll talk about it.
All in one hand.
Yeah, okay.
All in one hand.
Now, how did you guys get into this line of work?
In one movie, yeah.
One of the back streets.
So how about you?
Well, I attempted to cure this Batman and ended up becoming the head of the
society. Oh, okay. So your resume is in psychiatry.
It was.
Oh, okay. Do you have any future plans?
That works. That works.
Whatever you want.
I gotta do whatever he wants to, though.
Two of us here, we are part of the dance movie of the summer.
Mine is just coming out.
Yeah. Dark and depressing, cool and exciting. But I like to move.
Yes, I couldn't have picked a better actor than Defoe.
I understand my armor is appearing in your sequel, man, and he's not me. Where's the justice in that? I trade a Halloween costume in for my own suit of armor, and I don't even get to pilot it?
I know, no justice. Well, as one genius, billionaire, eccentric, armor-wearing, awesome person to another, we'll have to go and talk to somebody about that. Maybe between the two of us, come in, all armored up.
We have now reached the point
of crime. Come back even yourself. Now, what was that, right?
Batman, but I'll claim that there's many different characters that have different costumes, but...
Really?
It's the only one who's one.
Exactly.
But I work alone, but the thing is, I can help out.
Exactly. I know all about
justice.
Justice. Give me chaos.
Nobody cares about you. How does that feel? Feels
great. Now people are still gonna be caring about him even after he gets like
rebooted.
Yes, you'll probably get rebooted again after this third movie.
What was that?
No other excuse in the world. He's back.
And you know something? I am Iron Man. I am Iron Man.
That's Deadpool.
Yes, I am.
Hey, Deadpool.
Hey, how's Tony? How drunk are you right now?
On a scale of 1 to 10.
About 11, I'm guessing.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Hey, you flipped that around on me!
Curse you, Tony Stark, and your brilliant mind!
However, Mr. Stark,
yes.
We're all eccentric millionaires with high-tech gadgetry.
Exactly.
Except, we have the ladies.
This is a good idea.
You can have the badness.
Yeah, I know him.
Who says they hear us?
But I did get to kill my arch-nemesis' girlfriend, didn't I?
Yes, you can have that.
Now that's fun.